boat, my darling, a boat, my darling. I'd bathe the wind at your back if you were afraid, my darling, afraid, my darling. I'd bathe the courage you lack. You'd be, but here you are in front of me, so full of light. I watch it overflow, a lovely mystery. And when the years have stolen youth away, I will stay. You will be the keeper of my heart until my final day. And I am lost for words.
I, by the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel, and by the laws of the state of New Hampshire, do pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Present to you, Mr. and Mrs. Reuben and
should be when you are here with me.